I felt you, like bruises from beating drum skins. I felt that dull pain, that occupational lie laying over your ancestor's stories. Over some culture that's left beheaded in the wake of American plague. Let's shuck our shoes off and mutter some martyred memories like Mutada al-Zaidi. Pray to whatever deity your devil or don't. While hucking shoes at the president, bleeding one's people's essence over evidence of unleaded profit, hidden beneath the desert's presence, unfelt unless pressed against the pulpit. The wet pop of wrists, broken, hissed across an Iraqi prison, cut with precision out of the global vision, dictated the living of a nation. Forgiving is something to strive for. Let's first own up to our sinning.
Betsy Ross, did your needle shut up in contact with the quilt that covers the last bed of a fallen lover? When the flag go under, do it change the color? Miss Betsy Ross, did your needle shut up in contact with the quilt that covers the last bed of a fallen lover? When the flag go under, do it change the color?
Syria, when windows broke like Emmett's over the pond's mirror, then Molotovs and rocks backing brigades up. The gases open up eyelids and drop a tear. How does your brethren look behind fire gear? I heard that pumping through over here. Earmuffs and all fog light eyes, the bank clears. We're all caught dead. Feeling fearless is easy to feel. When you peel off these shackles trying to force you to kneel, while reserving their right to steal right out your pocket, lock away you and your profit. Happens much too often till they fill the coffin and they nail the seal. Too much has been used. Let's all act like supernovas and get burnt the fuck out. Crowd around our apostles and feast on hope like it's renewable, sustainable, like it's recycling inclined. Mimed out to the rhythm we set our lungs to find. This oxygen is thin, but sometimes the sun shines and I forget I'm confined to the whirlpool, where the wolves pulled over my eyes by wolves disguised. I try and jeopardize these crooked shepherds with their flocks of spies. I tally sheep before my blurry eyes. Went to sleep in a hurry, eyelids a flurry, and then I lost my.
I cannot applaud with my lessons learned. Human, I wanna believe in primal instinct. I wanna believe in your existence and your innate godliness. Finding bliss in the fact that we are next to each other, regardless of choice or brand. Voice my beliefs to reach beyond the breakwaters we barely touch, let alone understand. Left alone, hollowed man. Press my palm to the wet sand. We are all fingers to the same hand. We are untethered while we stand.
Betsy Ross, did your needle shut up in contact with the quilt that covers the last bed of a fallen lover? When the flag go under, do you change the colors? Miss Betsy Ross, did your needle shut up in contact with the quilt that covers the last bed of a fallen lover? When the flag go under, do you change the colors?
Flags are bits of colored cloth that governments use first to shrink wrap people's brains and then as ceremonial shrouds to bury the dead.